Today we are learning how to build things.
Oi, pay attention.
I'm a teacher, you're not. I'm a child, you're a grown-up. And I'm here to teach you how to play.
There we go. All out. Where shall Mummy put one?
It looks like a robot.
Yeah, that's the arms. They're the legs.
So what do you do then when we've built it? Do we just leave it like that? Maybe I could build a person. That would be a good idea. I'm gonna put some more legs on and I am done. I think Mummy is the winner. Yeah! There we go. So if I draw a big, sharp tooth, what do crocodiles like to eat?
People. With a little imagination, you can build anything.
Yeah.